Hey folks, how's it going today? Josh here again. Got the ATV out, doing a little ATV camping trip. Did some scouting around today for some new areas and I found this one. And yeah, we're gonna do a camp out here. We have a kind of a swampy pond marshy area down there in the back, but it's good because I got a nice breeze coming off there and the black flies are out. So it's that time of year and I forgot the bug dope. So luckily there's a breeze, so that should help me out. Anyway, I'm gonna get camp set up and just gonna have a nice relaxing trip on this one. Just got a tent this time, no bushcraft stuff really, I guess. And got some good food, some brewskis. Should be a good one. Black flies are bad. I'm gonna get my bedding set up in there. Whew. I think I'm just gonna take a break in here, set up my bed, because the black flies are bad. Killer. Woods in this. Man, those flies are bad. Thank you. think I'm gonna get a little bit more wood and get a fire going and get some smoke so we can get rid of these black flies. All right, well, I made two mistakes tonight. I didn't bring a spatula, that's the first one. And I pressed these down to flatten them out, but I did it on the grill, which squeezed them down into the grate. So they're a little bit stuck, but this could use as a spatula, so we'll try it. Might be a bit mangly, but. Ooh. Not too bad. Losing some of it, but oh, time for a delicious cold brewski or step two, as some of you might know it. Definitely a bit mangled, but still delicious. So it's spring, the bears are out. I didn't see a lot of bear scat or anything in the area, and I was actually talking to another ATVer earlier in the afternoon, and he said he didn't see any. But I already cleaned up around here and put all the food in there. I'm trying to burn it off. And with this grill, I'm cooking it off right now to get any food and grease off of it. But what's really nice about this grill, it sort of self-cleans. So you can just do this here. This is the bitty big grill, so it kind of cleans all that hamburger off. and then I'll just cook the rest off. Alright, so you folks that like flashlights and stuff, I had this actually for a while. I have a few of these. It's a flashlight from Olight. I have the headlamp one, but these are handheld ones. And this one here is the 3T EOS. One thing I just realized, like they have the little clip to put in your pocket, but it also has the clip on the reverse to put it on your hat, which is actually pretty sweet. Anyway, if you're into that sort of thing, check those guys out, Olight. That's pretty cool. I just realized it did that the other day. So then it's almost like a headlamp, and it doesn't weigh a lot, so it's so it works pretty good. That's so loud it almost hurts the ears. Maybe I won't be sleeping tonight. So pretty much get everything packed up for the night, and just gonna let this fire burn down, then I'm heading to bed, folks. See you in the morning. Peace. Thank you. Well, the bears didn't get me last night. It didn't end up raining either, so I guess both of those are good. Had a pretty good sleep. Frogs were really loud, so I didn't get to sleep until late. But that's all right. Yeah, if you folks are looking for a good coffee, Java Moose, they're a local company here. Make really good coffee, have a bunch of their different types. Check them out if you're a coffee lover. No eggs this morning, just the bacon. Oh yeah, so for you folks that like ATV camping and other ATV adventures, check out Maritimer and Arizona Kid. I'll put links in the video description to their channels. They have some really good content, reviews and things like that. So yeah, head over there and check them out. Got some good stuff. Such a beautiful morning. Well, thanks for joining me on this one, folks. The bugs are getting bad, and I'm getting out of here. Catch you on the next one. Peace. A lot of work filming these drive-bys, I'll tell ya. Climbing up this hill. Good workout, though.